So, Pulak, have you ever thought about the Israel-Palestine conflict?
Yeah, history itself is quite mind-boggling. It all goes back over a century ago, right? When Zionism and Arab nationalism took off at the same time.
Exactly, and the British stepping in after World War I and the intense UN's 1947 partition plan, which was the stepping stone for the 1948 war, and which made Israel and left so many Palestinians being displaced.
Later, the Six-Day War, I think in 1967, really solidified this conflict. Israel ended up occupying the West Bank and Gaza. And this occupation is still a very big issue.
And the Oslo records of the 90s, they promised peace, but nothing has really improved since. It's important to know that it's not just politics, but it's heartbreaking to see how many people's lives are affected and how they're suffering because of this war.
It's just one of those situations where you wish and wish that there was a simpler solution, but there really isn't.
This conversation was a need. Thank you.
Thank you.